really glad to have this opportunity to talk to the student body again and address any concerns that might be outstanding. To help with any translation issues, we have my good friend Luther.
Hi, I'm Luther. Yes, I know it's a downgrade to go from working for POTUS to the dean of your bitch-ass B-school, but a man's gotta eat. I'm just gonna start now. You motherfuckers. Do we really have to do this again? People out here dying in hospitals and y'all MBA brats think you're so special. God damn!
As we have said, this is a rapidly evolving situation. We appreciate your patience as the university, the business school, the city of Chicago, and the state of Illinois determine the best course of action.
Y'all think I know what the fuck is going on? Nah, bitch. I just do what I'm goddamn told, and I'd appreciate y'all back the fuck up off me.
First off, as we all know, this is a massive change to the school's pedagogy.
Yeah, I don't know what that shit means either.
Going online is a big transition, but our professors are working hard to ensure that the pedagogy maintains its value.
See, there she goes again with that bitch-ass word, pedagogy. It's a strange-ass word. Makes my mouth feel funny. Pedagogy.
Please, be patient with the faculty as they work to ensure that classes run smoothly in an online setting.
Y'all know booth professors are old as fuck. They barely know how to work overhead projectors, and now you're getting mad because they can't manage your breakout session on Zoom? Chill the fuck out.
Because we believe that the value of the education is unchanged, the university is not making any alterations to tuition.
Do y'all know what the fucking mortgage on this penthouse is? You think we can afford this shit by giving you motherfuckers your money back? Psych, it's a sunk cause.
Though the university's graduation has been canceled, rest assured, Booth will gather student input and work with your graduate business council to determine what a postponed celebration would look like and when it would take place.
The biggest, most profitable sports leagues in the world don't know when they're going to be able to hold games. And you think we're going to have an answer for when you can you have your graduation? You think you're more important than the goddamn Olympics? Y'all tripping!
In terms of career prospects, we understand that many of you are worried about your future.
6.6 million people filed for unemployment last week. And y'all privileged, needy asses are worried about yourselves.
Career Services is actively working to ensure that they are up to date with all hiring firms and is reaching out to alumni to surface opportunities for our students.
Yes, we know there's only like 3 postings on GTS right now. The fuck do you want us to do? I can't make new jobs. Or you're worried that your start dates are going to be delayed? Or boo-hoo, more vacation? Miss me with that bullshit.
And look, we understand that a huge part of the MBA experience is social interaction, and you are missing the opportunity to spend time and deepen relationships with your classmates.
You regret not getting that Hotties number? You should have shot your shot when you had the chance, bucko! You know, this is why DMs exist. She lives in your building, bruh. Slide up in there, dog. What do you have to lose? Blue face, baby. Yeah, right. And ladies, I'm talking to you too. You're cordially invited to this phone book, you feel me?
Student Life and my office are working closely with the GBC to create virtual events and programming that will still allow you to grow your networks and get the same value out of these interactions.
Look, you could be drinking on a yacht, but you're going to be drinking on your couch. It isn't the same. Get over it, bruh. Get out of your PJs, wash your hair, and drink with each other over Zoom. Y'all don't need an excuse to do it anyway.
Now, let me check with Jessica to see if there are any additional questions that we've missed. Nope, no new questions.
Yo, obviously there are hundreds of unanswered questions, but we don't give a fuck.
In all, we know these are challenging times, but rest assured that the university is working with both the government and with various leaders to ensure that we make the best of the situation.
All I'm saying is Donald Trump is the goddamn president. We all fucked. Stay inside, wash your hands, Rajizi out.
I ain't playing around, make one false move, I take it down.